Hey everyone, Mark here. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to this video. And this video is a request that I received from James. He wanted me to review this awesome release. This is Elvis 24 Karat Hits. This is a 3 LP heavyweight vinyl set from Analog Productions. Last I checked, if you go to, I think it's Acoustic Sounds, it's acoustic.com. Yeah, if you Google Acoustic Sounds, you can find their website. If I think of it, I will put it in the description for the link. They offer this release, The Elvis Is Back, which I've done a video on, and Elvis Essential 57. All fantastic releases, but James did want me to do a review on this. Overall, nice packaging. Now, I had bought this a few years ago. I think I bought it from Barnes & Noble. And when I received it, and I see this a lot. I've seen this with a couple of the FTD releases, where the top of the album or the bottom of the album has almost like a perforation. I don't know if you can see that. This is brand new, but if you can see like that little bit of a split, the beginning of a split, there's like a little ding there where it's starting to rip. But the one I had originally, which I had to return, and I'll tell you that story, but I had gotten it, and this whole, I know it was the top. The entire top from here to over was completely split. So I reached out to Barnes & Noble, talked to their customer service. They said they couldn't replace it because they had sold out of it, but they would give me a refund. So that's what I essentially did. I returned it, got a refund, and then it took me a little while. I did find it on Acoustic Sounds website. Got it. I've had it for a little while, but this is the first time that I'll actually do a review on it. So this is all of Elvis's number one hits. If you can see, there's the back. Pretty cool picture of Elvis on the back. There are the songs. If you want to pause it, instead of me reading it off to you, that's a little bit boring, I think. But those are the songs. If you can see that. They on this hype sticker... I kind of disagree with. It says, the Analog Productions quality guarantee, original master tapes. We use the original tapes and work with only the best mastering studios, quality record pressings, plated and pressed at the world's best pressing plant on virgin vinyl, which that I do agree with. Unmatched QC, meticulous test pressing, evaluation, and quality control. This is the part that I don't agree with. Deluxe packaging, highest quality jackets and rice paper inner sleeves. Limited edition, less than 1,000 records per stamper, released in limited quality, so the quantity. So I'm probably not going to save the hype. I might cut it off and put it with the album. That's probably what I'll end up doing. Here are those rice paper sleeves. They are really nice. They keep the records from getting scratched. But let me show you. Now, this is not a gatefold, surprisingly. And you can see how this is like almost like another section. It's almost like glued on there, but it feels like it's coming off a little bit. So that's why I disagree with the quality jackets. It's on the silver label. And I don't think they're 200 gram like the Essential 57 and Elvis's back are. These are, I think this is 180 gram. There it is, the silver. RCA Victor Living Stereo, and it's 45 RPMs, and they do sound really good. There's the one of the other sides. Of course, it has the Analog Production. I wish they would have left that off. It kind of, if it was just the RCA Living Stereo, it kind of give it a little bit more of that vintage look, but it still looks really cool. I know, I'm being picky. So, give me a second, and I will fire it up. Always like to play a part of it, and hopefully if I play, I actually got a, I didn't get a copyright strike, but I got an email saying that that my channel, and I'm not monetized anyway, but somebody would receive the monetization because I used, gotta love the pop-ups, I used part of a song that I played on a record, and my video wouldn't be like a copyright strike, it wouldn't be, you know, stripped from the channel, but they just wanted to let me know that, so I figured I'll play it a little bit later to give you an idea what it sounds like. I have heard it. It does sound really clean, very crisp, very nice acoustics. But yeah, so you're talking 4, 9, 12, 16, 20. So 24 karat hits. Duh. 24 stars. I just thought 24 karat hits was just the actual title, but it's actually 24 of Elvis's biggest hits. I like the vintage look. I think these are the photo sessions for the Elvis's back. So overall, a nice package. So let's fire it up. Let you hear it, get an idea. I moved the camera back because it keeps collapsing. Of course, you have to play one of my favorites. I think this actually came out on a two disc, 33 RPM, back in 1997, I believe. This version is 2010. From Sony Music, Custom Marketing Group. So yeah, this release actually has already been out for 13 years, but you can still get it. Like I said, I'll put the link. I don't know if they're going to get this back in stock, but if you can get your hands on it, try to avoid eBay and all that, because you'll pay three times the amount that you can pay for it. Hopefully they get this back in stock, and it's, I think it's $75. I think you get free shipping if you spend over 50 anyway. So very clear, very, very nice, clean instrumentation. Elvis's voice is really at the forefront. One thing I noticed that's really interesting on this, I don't know if you can see it, next to each song, it says either mono or stereo. Now this is, it says living stereo, but some of these songs, like A Big Hunk of Love was mono. The next one, All Shook Up, is mono. Let Me Be Your Teddy Bear, mono. Jealous Rock, mono. Wear My Ring Around Your Neck, mono. And side three, Love Me Tender in stereo, which is odd because I think it's, some of these are older songs. Stuck on You, It's Now or Never in stereo. Well, bless my soul, but what's wrong with me? I met you like a man. So we all know I love this song. My friends say I'm acting wild as a bug. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. So yeah, keep your eye out. Like I said, I will put the link for the website in the description. You can check out, they got a few Friday Musics. They got some music on vinyl. I believe you can get the new Mo-Fi from Elvis in Memphis. I have ultimately decided to pass on the vinyl release. I had read somewhere, Facebook or something, where somebody had gotten their vinyl and it had almost like a film on the vinyl. And then Ed from the King's Court, if you follow him, he got a warped copy, notified MoFi, Mobile Fidelity Labs. They sent him out replacement discs, and the second disc, the label was crooked, and it's just, Ed wasn't real happy. So I've decided to pass on the vinyl, but I am going to get the SACD version of it, which is less than a quarter of the price. I think it's $29.95 or $29.99 for the CD. Same material, sounds just as good. And the vinyl, it's in the deluxe box set. It's got the bonus photo, which is bonus photo reproduction, which is very cool. But I'm not dropping $125, $126 plus the cost of shipping to risk getting work copies. So I'm just, I don't know. I'm their quality control, I don't know. That, to me, that's inexcusable, especially when you're dropping that kind of money. So I'm going to get, I'll probably order the CD later this week to get that. Now, I did get the Blue Hawaii MoFi, and it was perfect. Sounds great. So we'll close the video with this. You hear how great it sounds. I don't wanna be a tiger. It sounds very warm. That's what I like about it. There's nothing like vinyl. I mean, I love CDs, but there's something very, very inviting and very warm with vinyl. That's just my opinion, anyway. So yeah, so I want to thank those who have recently subscribed to my channel. Those I love to read your comments. Keep them coming. If you liked my videos, please consider liking and subscribing. By liking it, the content gets more of becomes more available to newer viewers. And I couldn't do this without you, so I do appreciate it again. Hope you enjoyed this review. Elvis 24 Karat Hits by Analog Productions. All right, so stay good, stay safe out there. We'll see you next time. Bye.